Boston Market introduces a deal that's almost too good to be true. Our 2 for 20.